Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So the most awaited KVS LDC results are out now on 18th May 2018. As you can check it out on kvssangathan.com. Cutoff is unexpectedly very high this time, as you can see on the screen right now. For general it is 83.358, for OBC it is 83.208. SC it is 81.689, for ST it is 78.398, for OH it is 80.386, for VH it is 80.094, for HS candidates it is 72.587, and for those who are ex-service persons it is 74.153. So those who have scored high and met the cutoff, a big congratulations to them. And those who have missed to meet the cutoff, I'll wish him or her all the luck for the next time. And guys, if you are not able to see your cutoff and your result in KVS Sangathan site, please do let me know about it and make use of the comment section below so I can help you out. And kindly mention your email ID so that I can mail you on that. Those who have got selected for the next level, try hard and practice for the typing test, and please set your target on 45 words per minute in English and 40 words per minute in Hindi so that you can hit the target in the KVS examination for the next level. So thanks and good luck. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that I can make you update with the whatever update KVS Sangathan gives for you all guys. It will help you out in the next phase of the KVS examination. And please do comment in the comment section below, and please like the video. Thanks a lot.